will beat fireworks when Valencia and Atletico Madrid face each other at Estadio de Mestalla in what used to be a La Liga derby. Nowadays, Valencia are not considered the team to beat in Spain as a number of first-team regulars left the club in the last transfer window. Los Che sit in the middle of the table ahead of the visit of Atletico Madrid, and the fact that they rolled over Real Madrid 4-1 in their last home fixture is surely giving fans a reason for optimism. Valencia came from 2 goals behind to share the spoils with the Leeds at the weekend, but Atletico Madrid will pose a much bigger threat for the hosts than their previous rivals. Los Rojiblancos did well to beat Barcelona on match day 10, with the team extending their winning run in La Liga to 5 games. Considering that Valencia suit Atletico, away win should be considered. Luis Suarez, coronavirus, is rated doubtful for the game, but fellow attacker Diego Costa has overcome his injury. Prediction.